Everybody, it's Brianna. It is weigh-in Wednesday, and I can't weigh in because I'm out of town. But I'm in Anaheim for the Take Shape for Life National Convention, and you can see the convention center behind me. They're getting all geared up, but right now it's about to happen again for the second time today. One of the best things that happens to me as a health coach is I get to go meet one of my clients in person, Kelly. She's a coach on my team, and we haven't met in person yet. This morning I got to hang out with Anna, another one of my clients, at California Adventure. We took our kids out, and it was so great to meet her in person. She's a local here, so that was awesome. Kelly's coming all the way from New Jersey, and I've been working with Kelly for, gosh, over a year now, and I'm gonna walk across here and meet up with her. So, anyway, maybe we'll do a little video for you guys together. Everybody, it's Brianna. It is July 19th. It is the first big day of National Convention with Take Shape for Life, and we're here in Anaheim. I met some of my clients yesterday and a coach on my team for the first time, and that was really, really great. I will try and do as many videos as I can for you guys while I'm here. Last night they just released the new sleep kit, the healthy sleep kit that's going to be available soon. I want to say by this weekend it'll be up on the site. For you guys that struggle with your sleep, and I know some of my clients and coaches fall into this area, it's really, really important to get rest. It actually can impact your weight loss. So anyway, it's been a great experience so far. I can't even tell you what it's like when you've, talked to somebody for a long time, or you've helped them, just be empowered and transform, and then you get to meet them in person and hug them. It's just amazing. So I'm having a great time, and I'll keep you guys posted. There might be new food, there might be new tools. I don't know. We'll see what else is going on. Also, Dr. A is releasing a new ebook called Stop, Challenge, and Choose, and it's 3 steps to basically make health a priority in your life. This is based, if you're my client this month, you're getting a Stop, Challenge, and Choose bracelet from me. It's so funny because it's not even a part of the plan, but I guess it was serendipitous in that way. So I have that into the mail to you guys. If you haven't received it already, if you're my client, then it'll be on its way this week to you. But anyway, it's an ebook that's free. So all new clients, all current clients, all pre-clients, people that are on the fence about the program, they can read it. They can really kind of try to figure out what Take Shape for Life is all about and what's the difference between Take Shape for Life and Medifast, which I'll probably be doing a video soon because it's a question that I'm getting a lot from people, a lot of messages lately, talking about coaching and what is the difference. So I want you guys to be informed about that, and I will be posting the link to that ebook. It'll be available on all our coaching sites, and people will be able to sign up for a 12-week transformation at any time. So if you guys are familiar, we had the 12-week transformation Stop, Challenge, and Choose that started in January, and now you'll be able to sign up for the transformation at any time and go through it, walk through it at your pace. So it's really, really exciting, and I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna go meet with my coaches, and I'll be posting some stuff on Facebook. So if you're not following me already, my coach Brianna on Facebook, or you can friend me on Facebook if you like, and I'll be posting inspiration, videos, that sort of thing, and I'll keep you guys posted. All right, have a good night. Have a good day. It's Friday, and I'm here. And I mean, it's beautiful, beautiful outside today. All right, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.